Welcome in, baseball fans, and here in New York, Diamond Dynasty Baseball coming your way on the show. It's Philadelphia taking on New Jersey. First pitch coming your way next. Okay, all set to go. Stepping in is the switch hitting shortstop, Francisco Lindor.
For Philadelphia, the shortstop, Francisco
the pitch.
Lindor.
That misses the zone. And with that, we're underway in the Bronx. The next pitch misses. Two balls, no strikes. Right-hander kicks, deals.
Two balls, one strike, count.
This one popped up. Bell brings it in, and there's one down.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
Adley Rutschman takes a ball here as he stands in now. Murphy under it. And he makes the catch. And there's two away. Two outs, base is empty. Here's Mike Trout.
The center fielder, number 27, Mike Trout.
And first offering is fouled off.
Look out. That ball was smoked. Man, I am so relieved that they have this netting down the lines. Just ensure safety for the fans. Last thing as a player, you want to look up and see a fan get hit.
And a swing and a miss. And that's that. Back here in New York, now at the plate, Jackie Robinson. And a pitch.
You know, you hear about a lot of guys who are two or three sports stars in college. Jackie Robinson, a four sports star. He was a Division I standout in baseball, basketball, football, and track.
Glass now, ready to deal. Stays alive. 1-2 here. Come back to the mound. And that's a base hit. Here's Wander Franco.
Batting second. Not shortstop.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. Nobody out. Runner at first. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. Next pitch misses, and that's ball one.
Straighten him up a little bit.
There goes Jackie. Swing and a miss. Josh Bell at the plate now.
Batting third, the first baseman.
Check swing, went around, 0-1. Glasnow picks the first. Next offering is fouled back. Move to first. He's in there. In the dirt. And at first, Luis Robert now. A guy. There goes Jackie. Swing and a miss. Safe at second. Next offering is in for a strike.
Oh, you can throw that big curve on the inside part of the plate.
Runner on the go again. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Swing and a miss. And that. Second inning set to go. And here is C.J. Crone. Woodruff back to work. Good eye right there.
Counts 1-0.
There's a strike.
Love to see it. Power versus power right there.
Kicks and deals. That misses the zone, and it's 2-1. That missed inside, and now 3-1. And the 3-1. And fouled off. Payoff pitch. And there's a foul ball. And here it comes. Got him. And now one away. Now, Ryan Sandberg. Good contact guy, good defender.
Ryan Sandberg.
Swings through that one. 0-1. They'll score here in the second. On the ground, and it's through for a hit. Bellinger up to hit. He's someone that really beats up on right-handed pitching. The lefties, however, give him a little bit more trouble. 0-1 down. That one fouled off. The pitch. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. Two down. Gio Urshela to the plate.
Gio Urshela.
First offering, and it just misses. On the ground to the left. Sends it across the first. That's the third out. Back at Yankee Stadium. And now the right fielder, Mickey Mantle. The pitch. And immediately pumps in a strike to the left-handed hitter. There's a strike.
I understand you want to try to gauge that guy's fastball, but you also have to be aggressive and ready to hit in your zone. Now you're in a tough spot.
Righty to the plate. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And there's one away. So here's Murphy now. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Next one misses, and now it's even 1-1. One down, base is empty. Swing and a miss, chased it out of the zone. That misses the zone, 2-2. Second inning here, no score. The next offering misses. Full count now. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. Another strikeout for Glasnow. Gio Urshela steps in.
Baseman, number 15.
Lindor on the move. And that'll do it. Back here at the ballpark. Well, here we go. Top of the third. Scoreless game. Here's the left fielder, Juan Soto.
The left fielder.
Woodruff back to work. There's a strike.
Well, Juan Soto had a huge 2021 season, just 1 point shy of 1,000 for OPS. Absolutely a monster at the plate. This guy's pretty special.
And a pitch. Got him. And one gone. Digging in, Tyler Glasnow.
Batting nine, the pitcher, number 20, Tyler
Glasnow. On the ground to third. Urshela to first in time. And a couple of quick outs. Now up to hit, Francisco Lindor. He's 0-1. First offering, misses the mark. Next offering is in for a strike.
One way to make a guy real uncomfortable to plate is pound him inside with good velocity. They're doing that right here.
Top of the third, no score. Next offering is fouled back. Next one misses, 3-2 now. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
One of the things about that two-out walk, the base runner over at first base is going to have a very aggressive secondary lead. So a ball down the line or into the gap will produce a two-out RBI, and those are the best. That is if you are the offensive side of it.
And that'll put runners at the corners with two away. Now Trout gets a chance to hit.
The center fielder, number 27, Mike Trout.
Intentional pass coming. Base is now loaded, though it does set up a force at every base.
The first baseman,
C.J. Krohn, now at the plate. This guy with light tower power. First pitch just misses. That's ripped into the outfield. Robinson pulls that one down, and that is that. Bottom of the inning. Now it's the second baseman, J.P. Crawford. The right-hander back to work. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Next pitch is inside, and it's a ball and a strike. And the righty deals. Got the bat going too soon at strike two. Swing and a miss, and he got him. One gone, bottom of the third inning. And now the pitcher, Brandon Woodruff.
The pitcher.
First pitch, not close. Rocketed out towards right center, and a base hit. So digging in, Jackie Robinson.
Now
he's already singled in this game.
Jackie.
In there, and it's 0-1. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. And the right-hander deals. And down on strikes. And there are two down. Now batting Wander Franco. And the first pitch misses for ball one. The next pitch misses. And now 2-0. Left-hand batter waits. In the dirt. Woodruff off of first with two away. Lifted in the air out to left. Makes the grab, and that's the inning. Back in the Bronx, here's the second baseman, Ryan Sandberg. The wind of the pitch.
Ryan Sandberg.
Foul ball there. Next offering is in for a strike. And the next pitch is way outside. Right-hander kicks, deals. Fought off foul. And a swing and a miss. One down. One down. Here comes Cody Bellinger. Now be careful with this guy. He's got power. He can untie it with one swing. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. The 0-1. Swing, and that ball smashed down the line. Mantle settles under it and makes the catch. And there's two down.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it. But sometimes you hit it too hard and right at someone. You're looking for one of those bloop hits to get a knock sometimes.
Urshela, the batter now, as he swings and misses for strike one. Next offering misses, and 1-1. Swings through that one.
One ball, two strikes.
Next one in the dirt. Here's a 2-2. Urshela tries to hold up, appeal to first, and he held back, according to Ricky Holiday. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. And that's a foul ball. Hawaii to kick the pitch. And that one fouled off. Next pitch is popped up. Brings it in, and that's the third out. back in New York, ready to go for the last half of the inning. Now here's the switch inning power threat, Josh Bell, and a pitch. And that one just misses, a ball and no strikes. Swing and a miss. One ball, one strike. The pitch. That misses, and that's ball two. And now two and two. Here comes a pitch. To the right side, Sandberg collects it. In plenty of time to first, one out in the bottom of the fourth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind it with another ground ball. Good execution.
Robert stands in here. Tried to hold back his swing there, but went around. 0-2 as he waves at that one. Got it. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. And here is Mickey Mantle. First pitch, and he has to get out of the way. Swings and misses, and the count is 1-1. Next offering down in the dirt. That one in for a strike, 2-2. Next pitch, not close, up high. And he walked him.
Well, he tried to nibble right there and just missed his spot. The hitter didn't offer at it. Now he has somebody to worry about over at first.
Not in time. He's safe. Murphy now in the box. Comes up empty with a swing there. Next pitch misses. Ball one. Mantle leads off first with two down to the inning. The next offering misses. And that's ball two. And he dives back in time. Lasdell picks the first. And he's out. And they got him. That ends the inning. Back in the Bronx. Ready now for the fifth inning. Juan Soto down. Philadelphia. The left fielder. They say it went. In the air, left side. And puts the squeeze on that. And there's one down.
Well, on the mound, very efficient. Able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at-bat.
Bounce to the right side. Crawford throws the first in time. And the first two set down at the top of the fifth. Francisco Lindor comes up to the plate. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. And looks like he wants the signs again as he steps off the rubber. Time asked for at the plate. Maybe an attempt to break up the rhythm that he's got going on the mound right now. Not even close there. And it's 1-1. Swings and sends a rocket to right. Mantle makes the catch. And here at New Yankee Stadium in the Bronx, here's Sean Murphy.
Leading up for the Thunder, the catcher.
And he deals.
Sean.
First pitch swinging. Swing and a miss. Righty delivers. Got him looking. One out. Here's Gio Urshela.
The batter, number 15.
And first offering is fouled off.
That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
Next offering is fouled back. That hits the dirt. Yeah, the count 1-2. In the air, right side. Bellinger under it. Two away. Now it's the second baseman, J.P. Crawford. He was a strikeout victim his first time. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
No, he's got to be pretty proud of this outing so far. Sometimes guys cower coming into a ballpark like this, but he has attacked hitters. Pitching on the road like this is very impressive. This has been a treat to watch.
Kicks and fires. And a foul ball. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs. And that chance handled. Sends it to first, out with room to spare. All set for the start of the inning. Here's Adley Rutschman. Now the right-hander ready to go. Still no score. That one pulled foul. The pitch. In the air on the infield. Calls it in, and there's one away. Here's Trout.
The center fielder, number 27, Mike Trout.
Hard ground ball, base knock. Here's a big power threat. C.J. Krohn.
Now batting the first baseman.
First offering misses the mark.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or a run and hit. It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Woodruff throws to first, and he's back in easily. Kicks and deals. Swing and a miss, and it's a full count. Trout leads off first with one away. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Man, that's a tough one to take on the full count, but I guess he saw it really well. It's a really nice plate appearance.
Next pitch has popped up. And up to the plate comes Cody Bellinger. This guy has turned into a beast. That one hammered, but pulled foul. Two on, two outs. And it's fouled away. Two outs, couple of base runners at first and second. Pitch misses there, and the count is one and two. And that one hit to first. The tag, and that's out number three. Well, we go bottom six. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Brandon Woodruff. Blast now, back to work. Swings through the fastball up in the zone. Check swing didn't go. One and one. And a pitch. So a foul ball makes it one and two. At the belt and fires. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Now one away. Now the left fielder, now Jackie back. Robinson. Fielder. One for two.
Jackie.
Foul ball.
Robinson.
Blast now makes the catch. Out number two. Next to hit, Wander Franco. He's turned into one of the best shortstops in the game. That hits the dirt, and it's 1-0. And now 2-1. and here it comes. Bounce back to the mound. And they put the tag on him for the out. Back at Yankee Stadium, now the third baseman, Gio Urshela.
For Philadelphia.
The wind of the pitch.
Gio.
Good eye right there. That one the other way. Makes the catch, and there's one gone. Here's Juan Soto.
The left fielder, number 22. Juan Soto.
Pitch misses inside, and that's ball one. Next offering is way upstairs. 2-0. Pitch is in the dirt, and it's 3-0.
Well, I would expect in this 3-0 count, you're taking all the way. See if they'll walk you.
And a four-pitch walk. And here comes the pitcher.
Well, he's starting to look a little gassed to me, and we'll see if they go to the bullpen in this spot or not.
So they turn things over to the righty, Corbin Burns. One down. Here's Charlie Blackman. And first offering is fouled off. Next offering is fouled back. Next one just misses. Now 1-2.
Your base runner, you got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
And down on strikes he goes. Two gone. Here's Francisco Lindor.
Now batting the shortstop. Francisco.
That hits the dirt. 1-0.
You can expect this hitter to be looking for something on a tee. He can get up in the air and untie this ball game.
Two outs. That one's spoiled and. The count now 2-1. Next pitch just misses, and that's ball three. This one in the air center field. Robert gets under it, drops into the glove, and that.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please.
Back now in the Bronx, bottom of the seventh. Here's Josh Bell. And a pitch. They say it went. A wind in the pitch. Stays alive. Pitch that misses, and it's 1-2.
You don't want to get beat by a fastball in, and he spits on that one.
That misses the zone, and the count is even, 2-2. And the pitch, and a foul ball. He stays alive. The pitch. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. Left-hand batter waits.
At this point in the game, you cannot issue free passes. He's going to have to challenge this hitter. Hitter's got to be ready to swing it.
And a swing and a miss. And they get the leadoff hitter in the seventh. And now it's Luis Robert.
Now batting the center fielder, Luis.
That one's in there, 0-1.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt. Ow. Two away now after the drop third strike.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit now too back. Much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Mantle now at the plate as he swings through strike one. And a foul ball. And the righty deals. Stays alive. The next pitch misses, and the count 1-2.
Count 1-2.
Next pitch misses. The count now 2-2. And a swing and a miss. And we back here in New York. And now the catcher comes up to him. Adley Rutschman. The right-hander back to work. Swing and a miss. That's strike one.
Now there's a certain point where you have to commit to what you think you see, and he guessed wrong right there. Nasty slider with just terrific bite at the end.
Franco on to first. Rutschman retired. And now batting, Mike Trout.
Now batting, the center fielder, Mike.
Gets under and pops it up. Murphy makes the play, and that quickly two away. C.J. Krohn digs in now.
The first baseman, number 25, C.J. Krohn.
And the first offering is not close. Next pitch misses inside. Now 2-0.
They get to this part of the order. Yeah, there's some pop there, but more likely there's some base hits. So very important to be patient. Let the pitcher walk you, if he will.
And that one is lifted in the air. That's down. One hops off the wall. And that moves the go-ahead run to scoring position with two gone. So up next, Ryan Sandberg, known for his late-inning heroics.
Yeah, I'm surprised we didn't see a visit from the pitching coach here. Just to remind him, focus on the hitter. Don't worry about anything else.
And a count 1-2. Two down, go ahead run in scoring position. Bounce to the right. Crawford gloves it. Third out, that ends the frame. Back at Yankee Stadium, bottom of the eighth. Here's the catcher, Sean Murphy.
For
the right hitter back to work. In for a strike. That's strike one.
Good looking fastball right there. Surprised he didn't take a rip at that. I think he got locked up a little bit.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Williams. He's known as a reliever that excels in really tough situations. Those high leverage spots. It seems like he's at his best in these situations. And obviously the ability to get the strikeout factors in. Fires over to Krohn. One gone to the bottom of the eighth. And there's a foul ball.
Yeah, there are certain guys that expect to come in and dominate, and they see the challenge, the battle, just a little bit differently. They trust their stuff, and they believe that their stuff is better than that guy standing in the batter's box, what his swing, what his ability is.
Chases the changeup in the dirt. Got him. Two gone after the strikeout.
You're best when you let the game come to you. Tried to make too much happen right there. Not his best at bat.
J.P. Crawford, the next to hit.
Crawford.
The mental approach is a big factor too, isn't it?
Yeah, Boog, it is. And, you know, for each guy, it can be a little different. Some people consciously work on focusing, slowing things down, breathing techniques. And then there's some players that are just natural, and they just seem to be more composed and less excitable.
Popped up left side, squeezes it, and that is that. New arm out of the bullpen, Tommy Canley.
Tommy.
Welcome back. All set to start the ninth in this one. Now it's the right fielder, Cody Bellinger.
For Philadelphia.
Line to right, and that'll be a base hit. And now Gio Urshela.
Now batting.
First pitch just misses. The go-ahead run aboard at first. Nobody out. Chris with that distraction and the speedy guy at first. He's hit a favorable hitter's count.
Well, if nothing else, I mean, this is a great spot for a hitter to be in.
Swing and a miss. It's 2-2. Got him looking. Now one gone in the ninth. And now it's Juan Soto.
The left fielder, number 22.
First offering, and it just misses.
Is there a little wrinkle to that?
I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
And a foul ball, third base side. One away. Tie game. Go-ahead run stands at first. Next offering is in for a strike. And that's downstairs and outside. The pitch. Bellinger goes. Pitch is low. The tag, and he's out at second. Got him. And good work there as he gets. So they turn to a bat off the bench for the pitcher, Charlie Blackman. The represents the winning run. Pitch. And first offering is fouled off. And a pitch. Swing and a miss. That is strike two. Got him. And one away. And the batter now, Jackie Robinson.
Now batting. The left fielder, Jackie.
Swings through that one. 0-1. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
That splitty's a pretty nasty pitch. Explodes out of the hand, looks like a fastball, and the bottom just falls out of it.
Takes it in for the out. So two down now, and here is Wander Franco, the switch hitter batting right. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Next one off the plate inside. Two balls, no strikes to count. Trying to send this extra innings. Swing and a pop-up. Sandberg moving under this one. And that will end the inning. On to extra innings. Now here is Aroldis Chapman.
Your attention, please.
New inning getting started. Here's Chris Bryant now. The pitch. And there's the strike. Oh, and two as he waves it that way. Right-handed reliever. That one misses. It's a ball and two strikes. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And that's the first out. And now it's Frankie Lindor. Out to short. Sneaks through. Base hit. Soto rounds third. Headed for the plate. In there safely. Now the number two hitter, Adley Rutschman.
The catcher, Adley.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. That one ripped. Robert racing over to make the catch.
Man, that's one of those at-bats where you have to remind yourself it's about the process. He did everything right there. Nothing to show for it. But in your mind, you have to convince yourself that it was a very good at-bat.
Trout at the plate now. That's ball one. And now it's even up. Next pitch is in the dirt, and it's 2-1. Righty delivers. That one fouled off, 2-2. Lindor off of first with two away. And he chases that one. Good.
Your attention, please.
Back for more from the Bronx. We're in extras here. Stepping in the long ball threat, Josh Bell. And a good fastball to start him off. That's strike one. He's trying for third. Bunting for a hit. He pops it up. Fires over to first. And they get the leadoff man in the 10th.
These home fans, they are making a lot of noise, putting pressure. Pitcher out there.
Robert, the next to hit, takes ball one.
I think ultimately you want to tie him up, get the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it and hit it to the outfield.
And a swing and a miss there.
In the infield at the corners, don't be surprised to see them come home first and prevent that run from scoring.
2-2 now, and the runner's coming home. And a foul ball, he stays alive. And he deals. In the dirt, but kept close. And he comes in to score the wild pitch. And a 3-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And two away now. And now, Mickey Mantle, a strikeout and a walk. And first offering is fouled off. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Next one misses, and that is ball one. And a swing and a miss. That's out. Back here at the ballpark, and here's the first baseman, C.J. Crone. Iglesias, the back to work. Bounce to third. Urshela picks it up, tosses to first. Crone retired. Here's the second baseman, Ryan Sandberg.
Now back, the second baseman, Ryan.
Out to center. Robert under it. Makes the catch. Runner tagging for third, and he's up to third safely with two gone.
Now back to the right fielder, Cody Kelly.
And a foul ball. And now the 0-1. And that one fouled off. And a swing and a miss. Huge strike. Bottom of the inning. Here's the power hitting catcher, Sean Murphy.
For the Thunder, the catcher, John.
And a pitch.
Murphy.
Foul ball there. Check on the runner. Mantle dives back in safely. The 0-1. Bunting, and he pops it up. They get one. Tag out at third, and that's a double play. Here's the third baseman, Gio Urshela.
Number 15.
Fouled off. He was late. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. Down on strikes. Here at New Yankee Stadium in the Bronx, now the third baseman, Gio Urshela.
The third baseman, Gio.
And here it comes.
Urshela.
And first offering is fouled off.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's set to face batting from the left side, same side he throws from.
Here comes a pitch. And downstairs. that one down the line, and it goes just foul. The 2-2 now. Right through there, got him. And that is a big first out. Here's the left fielder, Juan Soto. To the right side, Crawford handles the chance. They get the out on Soto.
Good offside run and sink on that pitch right there. Got inside on him and got him to bounce into that out.
Your attention, please.
Now here is Barry Larkin.
Now coming into pinch hit.
On the ground, out to short. And he beats the throw. He's safe. Francisco Lindor. Getting ready to hit. And fouled off. And a pitch. That one ran inside, almost got him. Swings and misses. 1-2.
Man, he was really tardy on that fastball. Great job of setting him up by throwing the curveball. Add some velocity to it on the next pitch. Can't catch up.
Next offering is foul back. And now the lefty comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt. Murphy throws the first in time. Lindor retired. And that is that.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Now pitching, Rob Dibble.
Back in New York, ready to go for the last half of the inning. Now it's the second baseman, J.P. Crawford.
The second baseman.
0-1.
Well, this situation with the runner on second, you've got to get him up to third. Think back up the middle or to right field.
Here's the pitch, runner on the move. Dibble checks the runner. Urshela back on a dive. And there's something you don't see very much in today's game, the pitch out. But he's back safely. Looks like we've got a substitution at second. Pinch running here. Barry Larkin.
Barry Larkin.
Runner goes again. They pitch out. Larkin caught in between, trying for third now. Next pitch way upstairs.
Don't be surprised to ball on the ground to the corners if they come home with the baseball instead of going to first base.
So now a pinch hitter for the pitcher, Chris Bryant. A critical at bat in this game for him.
Now coming into
the and he swings and misses, and it's nothing in one. Back and forth we go, a seesaw battle in the late stages of this one. Got him! Down on strikes, and there's one away here in the 12th. Now the left fielder, Jackie Robinson. And first offering is fouled off. Kicks and deals. And he bunts, but that's foul. Strike two. One down, winning run on first. Gonna count 1-2. Now a snap throw to first. But he scrambles back. Crawford goes. trying to move him over here. And there are two outs. Now a throw to first, and he won't get back in. The new pitcher in the... game, Rob Dibble. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise. And welcome back. Inning number 13 set to go. And now the switch hitting catcher, Adley Rutschman. Calls it in, and there's one away.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ball game and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
Trout can't hold up, and that's a strike. 0-2 as he waves it that way. One out. The go-ahead run is at second. And a swing and a miss. That's out number two. So now it's the four-hole hitter, C.J. Crone. He swings and fouls one off. Yoan. That one inside. And it's a ball to strike. Try to keep this a 2-2 game here in extra innings.
Well, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release part.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. We're in extras here, and stepping in is the speedy Wander Franco.
Not shortstop.
Pickoff throw, safe at second, and he gets back in. Dibble back to work. Swing and a miss. 1-1.
Well, a come and get me fastball right there. He didn't look ready for the velocity. I think it'd be a mistake to throw him anything off speed right here.
Pickoff move to second, and he's back in safely. The winning run on second base. Next offering misses down and away.
Good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Here's the pitch. Runner breaks for third. Now a bunt with two strikes, and that goes foul. It's a strikeout. And now the switch hitting first baseman, Josh Bell. And that's in there for strike one. Runner takes off for third. Swings and lines a base hit into left field. Throw is offline. This one's over, and they break through to win it in 13.
You know, he had to feel the pressure. Winning run on second base. Found a way to make solid contact, and the winning run comes across to score. Everyone going crazy. Exciting finish to this game today.
Two, the final score, a one-run extra inning win for Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Shami. We'll see you soon.
do, it's much harder to give. Seen a fatherless kid, his eyes wider than mine. By the look of his joints, he was barely getting by. I asked where you wanna be when you turn 25. He turned around, looked up at me and told me you're lying.